Clover, come on.
One lady sees this thing she could, another, the dog is getting too aggressive and too crazy, it's almost like a timeout. Okay, and it's not, to get the dog relaxed on its own is much better than what our old trainers used to call the alcohol. You know, walking to a dog and rolling it over, especially if they're an aggressive dog on the stage, even though it's your dog, you could be acting to talk, but there's still an animal in here. And also what I've learned, if you watch videos of wolves out in the wild, because this is what they model all these after, the alpha wolf doesn't walk up to the subordinates and just slap it over with their hand. What happens is the alpha walks up and the subordinate lays down and rolls on its back on its own. And that's what you're wanting. You're not wanting to, again, you know, have your dog roll over every time you walk up. That's the concept. How do you do it?